I miss the comfort of my father and